down, 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 down. Nearly stood on our friend. This is a friend. What are you doing, you little hair? Oh, you're cold. Oh no. What are you doing, little guy? Little, oh, zoom in. Focus. Little hairy guy. What are you doing out on the path? Being cold. I feel bad for you because it is cold. What can I do to help? Will I carry you about for a little while and put you somewhere nice? Perhaps? We need to do a wee ID on you, little hairy guy. He says, go well, I was sleeping because it's very windy and I was going across the paths and then I got very wet and very cold and as now I was curled up in a furry ball. I'm not doing very well focusing in on you, little hairy guy. I don't know, so I've got my camera here. Can we zoom in? Can we? There we go. Hiya, little friend. Little hairy friend. Not for munching. Hector's like, can I eat it? No, you cannot. What are we going to do with you? We'll just put you in the long grass. Need to put you somewhere where you're not going to drown. I nearly stood on you. You were right there in the middle. So obviously in transit. What side should we put one? Let's take him up here. Little hairy caterpillar guy. Where would be a good place? Let's put you over in some nettles because you might be one of these guys that likes to eat nettles and things like that. So we will put you. Let me have a wee think. Let me have a think. Helping nature. He's probably came for you. He's probably moving. He's probably moving house. He's probably trying to move over there, and I'm just screwing it right back up. Let's have a wee go here. Let's put you. And let's make a wee thing here, like a wee bed. Right, we'll do that. Right, we go. We'll put you here. And I know that you're equipped for, get out of there, for nature and all that. So get out, Hector. We'll do that. And then we'll cover you up a wee bit so that you're sort of kind of protected from the elements. There, that's better. I feel better about that. There, that's cool. Look, I've made a wee caterpillar hostel. Caterpillar hostel. Oh my goodness. Hector, I know you're trying to help, but please don't. Right, he's in there, that's fine. Hector, come on, let's go. He says, what are we doing? We're helping nature. Right, can we continue? Yes, you can go down there, that's clean running fresh water. See, I think you should go down there as well, madam. So that's a good heat of the day. Let's see what else we can get up to. Right, come on, let's go. We're going to be wet, dry today. Thank God I brought lots and lots of clean towels. My flat is literally like a Chinese laundry at the minute. Every day is laundry day. She'll take pictures of that later on and show you. When you're a dog walker this time of year, it's just steamy windows because all your towels are drying in the house. Right, let's get back to it. Let's go!